Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Plum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, went and got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Trust me.
My love, I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change when we get together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work, fall in love, just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
goddamn miracle.
Jody?